supposed to show you her dog.
What's all the newspaper on the floor for?
Oh, wow. There's a note.
No.
Can I read it? Dear Amanda, dear Amanda and Morgan, you were good girls this year. I hope you like your gifts. I'll see you again next year. Love, Santa. Ho, ho, ho.
Amanda, what's all the newspaper for?
Oh, that one says Morgan Weimer.
That must be for Morgan.
The other one says Amanda Weimer.
Here, Morgan.
Look what you got. Wow, look what you got. See, she's getting me.
Oh, wow.
What else you got?
Amanda, go see what you got. What'd you get, Amanda?
Rudolph.
Oh, wow. Is that a tape?
She got some colors.
What you got, Morgan?
Look.
Wow.
Look.
What is that?
Is
that yours?
Did you give the name?
Well, she picked up the right one.
Princess Machine Star.
Princess Machine Star.
What does she do?
What does this do?
No, she says, what does Princess Wishing Star do?
I'll take it out and I'll show you.
See, it's a different phone. Look here, Santa thought of a phone for Morgan too.
This is her third different phone.
That's right.
Alright, Amanda, open it up. I
want
to see that.
Yeah, Amanda.
You can't.
Can you open it? Take it over there for Grandma.
She's still trying to wake up.
Can you find the circle that goes with this
sound?
Can you find the star that goes with this sound?
He did! What's the newspaper down there for? We haven't figured that out yet.
I don't know, it's a trail to the tree.
I think he didn't want to mess up Grandma's carpet when he was walking on it.
Oh, so he put newspaper out to walk on it?
That's what I think happened.
Wasn't that nice of him? Did he eat cookies too?
Somebody's still asleep, huh?
She looks different with her teeth. She won't want nests anymore.
I got Rudolph instead of that.
Yeah.
Now you can find her jammies last night, Mom.
You're right, a red triangle. Congratulations. You found one wonderful red triangle. Press play. Did you find the drum?
Pull it out.
You're right, the drum.
Pull it out.
Press play.
Oh, wow.
Oh, isn't she pretty?
She's even bigger than the other one.
She's beautiful, isn't she?
Yep. She makes your wish come true.
She does.
Where's her,
Is
her wand in there too?
Papaw.
Could you go tell Papaw to come here?
Is the wand in there too, Amanda?
Yeah. It's right there.
Here, bring it here for a minute.
I've got my...
Okay, there you go.
Papa gave you that knife?
No, I got this from work, honey. My boss gave me this knife.
Be careful with it. I
want to cut her. Play with your toys.
Oh,
I don't think there's any in the stocking, is there?
Take the whole thing down, Amanda.
Skittles, honey.
Skittles!
Morgan can't get hers out, Amanda. Can you help her?
I'll help you.
Why don't you take the first one out and let her...
Marley.
Hers is yellow. You put water in it. It's the water game.
Low bubbles.
Amanda, let her take her out.
She wants Amanda's candy, that's the
thing. No, she wants to take it out herself. She just couldn't get the first one out.
No, she... I'm telling you, I sit there and saw the whole thing.
It's down in there. See?
It's the same thing.
Well, that's a mistake.
I know it now.
Look!
What did you get? What is that? You got some candy? Candy this morning.
Grandma's fixing some rice, and then if you want some later, we can have some.
Gotta eat breakfast first.
Yeah.
Thanks, I'm awful. After breakfast, you can have some, maybe.
Go rip it open.
That was mine.
Now, time to take this up real quick. Over there,
where's
Daddy's knife? Let him cut the tape.
Santa's
green. You know what? I think
yours, Morgan.
You have to put water in these, I think. I don't think they come with water in them. In fact, I know they don't put water in them.
Come on, Dad.